Tell me you're not close. Come on, for you two. Maybe we can make it. Hi, honey.
Hi, baby. How'd dinner go?
Oh, well, Brenda and Kelly and Dylan were fine. Brandon, I'm worried about. Hi, honey.
Hi, baby. How'd dinner go?
Oh, well, Brenda and Kelly and Dylan were fine. Brandon, I'm worried about. Hi, honey.
Hi, baby. How'd dinner go?
Oh, well.
Look, I'm really calling you for two reasons. Number one, I have the Latin paper you left behind, and no, don't worry, I can't understand a word of it. Number two, I wanted to know if you're free for dinner Friday when you left behind. Laura gives a performance of a lifetime, and Brenda goes down in flames. Then Brenda shows up on Randolph's doorstep, and all of a sudden she gets the part.
Are you suggesting that Brenda slept with him?
You said
off,
not me.
Off.
That's ridiculous. Kelly, tell him he's being ridiculous. See, you're being ridiculous. Kelly, I'm not saying I think it's true, but Randolph did kind of come on to me. I mean, it was nothing specific, but he made it clear that if I was into it, he was available.
And you remember how crazed Brenda got when Kelly was auditioning for the part.